First on the docket, Fall Out Boy is in scene, it's an arms race. This video is charged with featuring the world's most hateable mascara-clad bass player. The jury will note that if you squint real hard, Pete Wentz looks like a mix of Jared Leto, Cher, and a toupee trapped in a big glass of milk.
So the first video is Fall Out Boy.
This ain't a scene, it's a gosh darn arms race.
We got the opening scene, pardon me, the opening arms race. My apologies.
I am an arms dealer, pretty with weapons in the form of words.
Did the lead singer of Fall Out Boy learn how to act from the movie Rain Man?
Looks like a three-year-old who just got told he can't have any ice cream.
Is that really their lead singer?
It's not a scene, it's an arms race.
That is the worst Adam Sandler impression I've ever seen.
Definitely an arms race.
This would be a great challenge on Fear Factor.
I'm gonna have you guys go in there and record, and I'm also gonna have a bunch of other guys in there mocking you right to your face.
Sing your heart out in front of a bunch of gangbangers.
Just make sure you don't break any bottles.
About to bust a cap in your ass.
There's only one way you can get kicked out of the hood, and it's if you break that guy's 40.
It's guys like you that make it hard for the rest of us to be accepted in the hood.
I won't put gospel on giving up. You look pretty sick, like a real bomb shells of old Addison.
Okay, now it's a photo shoot.
With legendary photographer, Gay Mitch Gay.
Oh, look, Dr. Evil has taken up photography.
It's taking a really long time to load.
But booyah! There's his unit, right, guys? You know how many people are naked on the internet? Everyone. You had your tits out.
Two of them look really excited about seeing his unit.
I actually have the picture of his penis as my wallpaper right now.
You? I saw your balls.
And then one of them looks like she just saw a bat eating a bird.
That's the reaction every guy wants the first time a girl sees his penis.
It doesn't look so bad.
Check out this wild bender in the hotel.
Whoa, we're out of control. Woo, we're jumping on beds.
Petting the dog.
Artists tearing up the work of other artists. Kind of like what I do.
Come on, get some more feathers in here. I thought this was supposed to be a party.
Hey, let me in.
It's unlocked. People didn't knock to get into this party.
My shift's over. I want a party.
The maid's not going to be kissing you and dancing. The maid is like, who the is supposed to clean this up? But who invited the fat black guy?
The last time a fat person jumped on my bed, I weighed 200 pounds.
She used to be huge.
Get it? I was the fat person. Me, kid.
There's always one guy who's got to ruin the party.
All the boys who the dance floor can love, and all the girls whose lips couldn't move fast enough, sing.
Check out this dude pouring out the booze. How strong is that wind? Okay, this is not a scene or an arms race. It's a hurricane.
This funeral's rocking.
You got Seth Green there.
That guy is famous for crashing funerals.
There's Antler Boy, and there's Neil Armstrong. There's Slash on top of the coffin.
Like the sexiest wake up I've ever seen in my life.
It was all a dream. Or was it?
Check out the dude in the glasses. He's just staring at him.
Dude, where was your hand last night?
Between two pillows.
Those weren't pillows.
My verdict for this music video?
10 discarded guitars out of 10.
Any band that doesn't take themselves too seriously, I love.
3 counts of confusing the out of me.
9 inches up. Sure.
Guilty of trying to distance themselves from their core fan base.
Guilty of having the ugliest lead singer ever.
And I sentenced them to come up with another PR gimmick in a couple of weeks to recapture the fans that they pissed on in the-